How you think, holy cow, how could the fella get 4 weeks for that? And, well, even missing one game, which was a grand final.
They wouldn't have put, if you watch the film, he missed him by a mile.
Everybody's.
But they didn't have film in the tribunal in those days, did it? It was just the umpire against. I don't think they brought the film in.
No, no, they wouldn't have. No, brought, no. Back then, it was
and
just.
Of course,
not,
it was just the umpire against the player.
Tommy, for Neville Crowe to miss that 67 grand final, do you think 40 something years?